Là. Là.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Mark prepares a letter from his uncle Bun. The airplane pilot Uncle Bun has traveled all over the world. Dear Macron, this is my third time visiting Paris and I think it's one of the most beautiful cities in the world. Paris, as I'm sure you know, is the capital of France. Today I walk along the Invalides Campus Alley, which is the most famous street in Paris. I think it's maybe the most famous street in the world. It is lined with beautiful trees, fountains, and flowers. There are shops, theater, and restaurants, and many sidewalk cafes. I had a wonderful lunch at one of the sidewalk cafes. The pastry I had for dessert was especially delicious. Paris is known for its fine French cooking. I noticed in the cafe menu that they serve one of the most popular French dishes, which is in the world. I don't know, I will be trying it while I'm here though. When you think of Paris, you probably think of the Eiffel Tower. Anyone visiting Paris have to see the Eiffel Tower. You can see the top of the Eiffel Tower from anywhere in the city. It's almost 1,000 feet tall. In its first building, it was the tallest building in the world. You can walk up the stairs to the top, or you can take an elevator from the top. You can look up across all of Paris. It is an amazing sight. Tomorrow I'm going to the Louvre Museum. It's one of the largest museums in the world. Once it was the French King's Palace. Now it's home to some of the most famous artworks in the world. I look forward to seeing the Mona Lisa painting. Have you seen pictures of it? I was painted over 500 years ago. There have been many poems and songs written about its painting. Woman is the painting has a little half smile. To me, that makes it seem like she has a secret that she isn't going to tell. You're truly Uncle Ben. Here are some things Uncle said in his letter, which was a fact to which your Uncle Ben's opinions. Circle in the words fact or the word opinions. This is Uncle Ben's third time visiting Paris. Fact. houses, museums, and that. Others are figurative language to have descriptions more interested. Figurative language does not mean exactly what the words. A smart comparison to things is a creative way using the words like or as. Smiles are thought of as articulate ways to describe things. A metaphor compared to things in creative ways without using the words like or at. Metaphor a truth of artistic ways to describe things. And
him
is a small of describe. Here are some short descriptions. Think about what kind of figurative language the author is using to make a description more interesting. Crop tipped. Crop tipped means hickory, history, nude, head, with his long yellow braids. Don't be so hard headed, Miss Harkey, he said. Is it just as I have told you. The family is leaving and you should start getting ready to move. What kind of figurative language is a like phrase? Crow tipped it. Miss Hickey Hockey Nut head with his long yellow brick. Don't be so hard-headed, Miss Harkey, he said. It is just as I have told you. It's metaphor, an idiom. It's slang. Idiom. I think it's idiom. Miss Perky had on tight as a crow flew her to the new house he had found for her. He set her down on the edge of a large bird's nest. She looked around for a while. He decided to make the best of it. Why, it's a penny's house, she exclaimed. What kind of figure? Miss Hoggy had tied as crew flew her to the new house he had found for her. He set up her down around the bureau and decided to make Commonwealth. Why is it a penthouse? Similar. In spring come. Read the story again and pay attention to the sequences of effort from first to last. Goodbye. Write number 1, 1 to 8, and bats. Terry learned how we see color. Terry's very excited about his new watercolor set. He loved to draw in paint. He liked to draw in paint, race, car, airplane, and trucks. He liked to use all kinds of color in his picture. He was learning how to use color together to make new, interesting color. Who's that? Who's excited, Terry? Who's that was that? Terry's so excited. She was learning how to use color. How to make things don't be mad. And he showed one of his new picture to his dad, and his dad said, "There's such amazing color. Do you know how our eyes see different colors?" Never. do about that before, but he was interested. No, he said. So we just see them, I guess. Well, it's a little bit more complicated than that. Tell me then. And ask him if he knew how, if he knew how our different color. A light bulb is made of smaller things of different color. Our eyes, things, objects, certain color. I see those many color things. background 在哪里？啥？